An incredible escape for a pilot walking away with very minor injuries after crashing her light plane. The aircraft, forced to make an emergency landing in a rail corridor south of Brisbane, narrowly avoiding houses.
An emergency landing on a makeshift runway with homes just metres away.
About 6:05, just heard an almighty bang, ran out of me jocks and, oh, there's a plane crash.
A wing torn off, caught in a tree, the engine destroyed on impact.
It was shocking, definitely.
More shocking still, the 30-year-old woman made it out of the wreck with just a few scrapes and bruises. The AirMed passenger transport plane had been travelling from Sydney's Bankstown Airport to Archerfield Airport in Brisbane carrying freight. It was just 15 kilometres from its destination when it crashed. Luckily, no patients were on board. Residents from nearby houses were first on the scene. One hero neighbour who didn't want to talk on camera told Nine News he scaled the fence after he heard the crash, running to the plane to help the pilot out before sitting with her until help arrived. That came just minutes later.
She was found to have some minor injuries, just some sort of bruising down to her lower limbs and a couple of lacerations to her face. So on the whole, really, really quite well for what we see behind us.
The pilot transported to hospital for assessment and discharged earlier this afternoon.
The main thing is that she's all right.
Investigations are now underway into how this crash happened. AirMed says the company is assisting authorities. It's the third aircraft crash in Queensland in the past week. A helicopter pilot died in a crash in the Central Highlands on Tuesday, and a young couple and their unborn baby were killed when their plane went down near Proserpine on Sunday. Meg Sides, Nine News.